that it was Josephine Baker, and that, you know, she was an expatriate American that was accepted here, and that it was written for her, and it just seemed like the right atmosphere and the right thing to do.
Yeah.